Realized, Nick, that if we are going to create a work of art, we can't just sit and stare at a screen. We have to open our minds to the infinite possibilities of what the cosmos has to offer.
What have you got there?
Divine inspiration. LSD.